Fuck you, Kyle. You're a piece of shit. Kyle, I love you. You're a piece of shit, though. Fuck you. I love you.
Yo, I wonder if my name is Abby.
But I love you. I love you too.
No, it's been a second since we last talked or faced each other eye to eye. No, it's been hectic. Yeah, I should have said this. It kind of hurts cause it's insane. Yeah, we were fine and it's like
I. Do you really think my hat is stupid?
Like I'm a.
As a matter of fact, I think it is the nicest hat I've ever known.
Thanks for saving me, Stan. You're my super best friend. You're my super best friend too, Kyle.
So to my ex-best friend, I thought I'd know till the end. Sorry, I know things aren't going as we meant. Tomorrow's ride or die. The one who always do be right. We would swear. And you and me, we really messed up this time. We really messed up this time.
Hey, thanks for going through all that to save my life, Stan. Dude, you're my best friend. I don't want you to die until I do.
Nights where we would talk about our lives, we would just wish. Wish I would have listened.
You don't get sucked into it! You don't get sucked in at all! Fuck!
But only because it's what's best for Kitty.
Like I'm a menu. I see your pictures on my phone and wonder why we didn't try. But we would just have it. Thought we'd always have it. So to my ex-best friend, I thought I know till the end. Sorry, I know things aren't going as we meant. Tomorrow's right.
Tenemos que volver a ser los niños que fuimos, aunque signifique llamar a Jesús o a Santa.